Anthony Peluso in the corner with Russell. This line has produced one goal. Is there another? Paul Postma, the slap shot, scores! Paul Postma gets his first of the year as he rips it through Kerry Ramo. And the former Calgary Hitman has the Jets back in front.
Well, you asked the question, and they answered it right away. This line does some work. The puck comes back to the point, and it's all off the draw. Cormier does a good job, pushes it to Peluso. He's strong on the puck. That collapses the Calgary defense. Little role play, and Paul Post put good traffic in front by Klingberg. Klingberg has the high screen, and then Patrice Cormier in front causing a little bit of trouble, and Paul Postma, a good shot, low on the ice, slips underneath Ramo, and the Jets regain the lead.